This first one is called The Weight of Lies. It's by a pair of brothers, the Avett brothers. And pretty much it speaks for itself. Wherever you go, there you are. You can lie to anybody you like, but lying to yourself don't really work. So, Avett Brothers with Weight of Lies. This next one, if you've ever had the pleasure of drinking with me, and I mean pleasure for me, I drink Jameson. That's my thing. If I'm drinking whiskey, it's Irish whiskey, and it's Jameson whiskey. The founder, John Jameson, must have been a hell of a guy because he makes a damn fine whiskey. This song is by White Buffalo. This is called John Jameson. This is a tribute song written by Zakk Wylde for the late, great Dimebag Darrell. Rest in peace. Thank you.
this river all shall fade to black. In this river ain't no coming back. In this river all shall fade to black.
Okay, this is a song called The Other Side.
Shooting star, can you feel my pain?
you.
I'm good.
All right, we're going to play you guys one more. This is a fun song for us. It's super overplayed, and so we're never taking it off our search list. Just a big finger to everybody. You hear it on every busking street corner. It was a great, great song written by Bob Dylan for Old Crow Medicine Show. Pissed me off when Darius Rucker tried to appropriate it. This is Wagon Wheel. Or I can turn the guitar on.